This is how you make the most perfect creme brulee. Take the sugar, use your teeth like an animal. Absolutely, Bobby. We're gonna save a little bit of the sugar because that's a ton. Then we come here and we ride. Oh yeah, look at that. Back and forth, back and forth. Very luxurious utensil. And, oh, just perfect enough. Oh boy. Mm. Oh my God. From Costco, everyone. That's what you do. Mm. Then when you're halfway done, put the rest of the sugar, repeat. It's like two in one. You're welcome.